Hi, my beautiful friends. This is Jing Jing. Good evening. It is nearly dinner time here in Melbourne. I hope that you are having a good day. If you're not having a fantastic day, I hope that you can find a way of de-stressing yourself and feeling peaceful and happy. Today, I would like to talk about fear. Fear is a basic human emotion. It is programmed into our nervous system and acts like an instinct. So we all have fear. We all live with fear. It is part of our life. Fear helps protect us, but fear also prevents us from enjoying life. The way we're feeling has something to do with what we experienced in our childhood. When I was a child, it was discovered that I had a heart condition. My parents were doctors, so they actually had more fear than other parents because they had more medical knowledge. I had a heart murmur. When I asked my mom what it was, mom said, normally a healthy heart would beat like dum da dum da, but your heart has an extra beat, so it goes like this, dum da da dum da da. So as a child, my mom and dad were worried. If I swam or ran or exerted myself, my heart would experience problems and I could suddenly die. So that was their fear. So I wasn't raised an active child at all. The place I grew up is Sichuan Province, Southwest China, hundreds and thousands of kilometers away from any coastline or the ocean. And I, for some reason, I always was scared of water. I couldn't swim. I just had this fear of drowning. I was so scared of putting my head under the water. I thought I would simply suffocate and die. I would never have imagined that I would go into the ocean, because I convinced myself if I did, a monster would come and grab me and eat me and I would die miserably. So I had that fear. That was my greatest fear. When I came to Australia, when I saw the ocean, I so wanted just to dive into the ocean and swim like a mermaid. I just wanted to become a mermaid. So I had that strong desire within me. Towards the end of last year, the desire to swim like a mermaid in the ocean, the desire to explore under the sea world to see where life originated, and the desire to help raise awareness of marine life protection was getting stronger and stronger. I needed a breakthrough. I so needed a breakthrough. And that breakthrough came. Shinra Li from Fiction Film from Melbourne, a filmmaker, approached me. He asked me if I wanted to make a short film together, a girl and water, something like that. And I said, yes, girl, water, ocean, and courage. So together we talked about what we wanted to film. One Sunday afternoon, we went to the Brighton Beach in Melbourne to shoot that short film. Sometimes we are all scared of the unknown, but at some point we have to overcome that fear and anxiety. Maybe the unknown will give you something more beautiful you would ever imagine. Through making this film, I found courage to set myself free. Towards the end of last year, I went to Manado, Indonesia for my first dive trip. I got my scuba diver license, although I experienced an emotional roller coaster before I went into the water, as you could imagine. But I loved it. I loved it so much. I loved it that I would go back again and again and again. I felt like a fish 10, 20, 30 meters under the water. Like a fish. Although I'm not a mermaid yet because I couldn't free dive. But I've been practicing this time, this trip, I would. So now I will show you the film and also my first dive trip. Tomorrow I'm going to the Philippines for a 3-week dive holiday. So I'm gonna keep packing and have dinner, and we have to wake up super early tomorrow morning. I really hope you enjoy my film and my dive video. And thank you so much for watching. Wherever you are in the world, I hope you're well and take care. I'll see you really, really soon. Bye for now.
Water is so gentle and nourishing, but it is my greatest fear and scariest nightmare. It was me. I was 4 years old, drowning to the bottom of the dark, deep sea. He was here. I nearly drowned. It has been such a long, hard battle that nearly consumed me. I need to face that fear. I shall try. But trying alone is daunting.
Let's go to the beach. Let's go to the beach.
With your smile and encouragement, I can take that first step. Find the fire within. Find the courage which will carry you through that lonely journey. What you fear may become your closest friend. It, feel it, embrace the possibilities. Let go of fear, let go of anxiety, let go of being scared of the unknown. Life is a miracle, every breath is a gift. I refuse to allow my fear hold me captive any longer. Today is the day. Before that breathtakingly beautiful sunset, I choose to set my mind free. I am here and fearless.